Member for Cape Breton-Richmond.
Speaker, I'd like to bring attention today to an outstanding young student from the Strait Area Education Recreation Center. On February 24th, Janine Lock was the deserving recipient of Lieutenant Governor's Respectful Citizen Award from Lieutenant Governor J.J. Grant and the Honourable Minister of Education and Early Childhood Development. It was fitting as February 24th also marked National Anti-Bullying Day in Canada. As you know, the Lieutenant Governor's Respectful Citizen Award were, quote, created in 2013 and are designed to recognize young people who help to create safe, inclusive spaces where bullying is not accepted and tolerance is encouraged, end quote. Janine is extremely involved in her school and community. She co-chairs a program that provides Christmas gifts to needy families, and she created a program to engage younger students on long bus rides home. Mr. Speaker, I would ask that you join me in commending Janine on her great work. Our communities are immeasurably enriched by the presence of young people like Janine. She is an example for her peers and all members of society.